I will place now by the very great Maxwell. He was great in so many ways. I guess he wrote for a certain lady whom he worked for. Her name was Hazel Valentine, and he wrote this piece, or at least recorded it in 1929. It was called the Valentine Stomp. And after this, we'll be coming to our second last number, which is something I put together for you.
Thank you.